Kanyamunyu, the prime suspect in the murder of children rights activist Kenneth Akena, has once again seen his application dismissed on grounds that he is the key suspect. His co-accused Cynthia Mnwangari and Joseph Kanyamunyu were in March granted bail by Justice Nyanzi. According to his lawyer Evans Ochieng, Kanyamunyu has been on remand for a long time, which is affecting his businesses. On the other hand, prosecution fears that if Kanyamunyu is released, he is more likely to interfere with evidence and witnesses. Justice Nyanzi will on 23rd August rule on the application.
That is a decision of the High Court. It's persuasive. It clearly brings out what is bail, what is the purpose of bail.
Prosecution alleges that the accused and others still at large on November 12, 2016, along Kampala Ginger Road opposite Mali Carbond, with Mali's caused the death of Akena, a community development officer employed by a local non-government organization. Kanyamunyu is suspected to have shot Akena 33 in the stomach over the denting of his car. Akena died a day after at Novik Hospital on Mombo Road here in Kampala. This report was filed by Rachel Nachiwala for Urban TV.